Well, this week you can listen in on discussions about replacing and upgrading the I-80 bridge. The Illinois and Iowa Departments of Transportation will hold an online public meeting Wednesday at 4 p.m. to present the latest study for the project. A final report is projected to be available mid-next year, and the final design and plan for construction are set to come out soon after. You can find a link to the online meeting on our website, wqad.com.